say there's an agent out there watching, and they're not a top producer. What are some of the top things that you've noticed that are in common amongst the top producers that you see that you can share that a new agent, a struggling agent that wants to be a top producer can learn from so that they can too become a top producer?
I got a secret.
Okay, good. Good. I love it. I like it.
There's a secret. And you agents may not know this, but here's a secret that they should know. When they register for a training webinar, they get on my radar. The more that they register and attend training webinars, the higher they get on my radar. The more that I'm wanting to do for them, the more that I'm wanting to help them, the more that they are somebody that we want to develop. Because the thing that top producers have in common is the desire to learn. We had, I give you an example, we had a series of webinars this last summer. They were largely repeats. Largely meaning similar sort of concepts and just sort of reiterating them and looking at them from some different perspectives. And I'm looking at the list of people who registered. And guess what? Our top producers went to every one of them.
Wow.
Top producers are still trying to learn. And they'll tell you, oh yeah, I went and I listened again and I learned something additional and then I learned again and I learned more. But the newer people that I see attending webinars over and over again, those are the guys and gals that I'm keeping an eye out for, because that tells me they're wanting to learn. And if they want to learn, yes, I want to invest in them. Most agents probably think when they sign up for a webinar that nobody really notices. Okay, I'm just signing up for a webinar. I'm one of, you know, whatever, hundreds of agents that are signing up for this webinar.
Yeah.
But trust me, I'm watching. I want to see who wants to learn, because I can work with that agent.
That's right.
What I can't work with is an agent who says, just hand it to me.
Mm.
I don't want to do anything. I don't want to make an investment in my business in terms of learning. I just want somebody to hand it to me on a silver platter.
Gosh.
I can't do anything with that person. But somebody who's attending webinars and trying to learn, I can help them get from wherever they are at to the next level and then to the next level after that.
Yeah, that's such a massive secret to success as well, if you think about it, because what I've noticed as well is the top people, they show up consistently. They show up when they don't want to. They show up anyway. They don't make excuses, right? They just show up. And even as simple, like a free webinar, the barrier to entry is so low. And still people will register and not even attend.
Yep.
And then we wonder why so many insurance agents fail. You just learned from one of the top dudes in this industry that all you got to do is show up and your chances of success increase.
Incredible. That's it. I know that sounds so overly simplistic, but that's how I know who actually believes that, who actually is showing up. I just got to look at the webinar registration list and I say, hey, this is the third time I've seen this agent participate in this. I don't see production. We got to work with this agent. We got to help them. They're wanting to learn. They're wanting to get it figured out.
That's huge. I know exactly what we're going to title this video now based on what you just said. That's huge. That's good, man. That's so good. And also there's gonna be a lot of agents that watch this that don't make it the 25 minutes that we've been on. And this was the best part,
because
I see so many people that say they're going to do something and they don't do it.
Yeah.
They say they're going to jump on the free webinar and they don't. We have about a 34% attendance rate on our free webinars.
Wow.
And we'll have 1,000 agents register and about 340 show up. That is the problem with our industry. It's not that difficult to get over the hump and succeed. All you have to do is show up.
And you know, the 76%, whatever, 66% that didn't show up really missed out.
Yep.
But I want to know who the 34% that did show up.
That's right.
Those are the guys that can be worked with, guys and gals. Those are the people that want to learn, and those are the people you and I can help.
That's right.
Can't really help you if you don't show up.
That's amazing. That's amazing. Tell me a little bit about North American Life Plans. You guys, what you do, for agents, and a couple more questions before we wrap up.
Sure. Well, so first of all, I want to say we may be one of the last true independent insurance marketing organizations out there. You know, there's so many companies that are getting bought up and rolled up in this whole consolidation. We are not for sale. We are an independent organization. I was named president of the company on January 1st. I got, you know, 20 years ahead of me, and then we have a whole succession plan as to how that's going to happen. And I think that's important because you want to make sure that you're working with an organization that you could be with for the long term, especially if you've only been in it a couple of years. You want to know what the future is. The second thing is while we are big and we are growing fast, at the same time, I still kind of think of us as a boutique. You know, we do health insurance and we do financial products like life insurance and annuities and Medicare and small group. But I don't ever want to lose the fact that we're a boutique, because that's what keeps us tight in a community. And as soon as we kind of get too big, I always worry that we have lost that personal touch and the genuine desire to try to help agents.
So true.
The third thing, and we haven't really mentioned it, and I know they're going to kill me for not mentioning it, is we are leading the interest of the industry on making the transformation to virtual marketing.
Mm.
If agents are still trying to market the old-fashioned way, trying to knock on doors or trying to, you know, do seminars, all of those are great, and maybe they may come back. But you have got to figure out how to do digital marketing and virtual marketing. And we are leading the industry in helping agents figure out how that is. You've got to be able to sell over the phone, enroll electronically, and virtual market. Last but not least, two other things. Second to last thing is, if you're currently in an organization where you feel like you've sort of hit the ceiling, for whatever reason, all of our top producers came from some place where they felt like they hit a ceiling and found that pathway to independence and making that really big money. That's one of the things we specialize in. Last but not least, because we have sort of that commonality, this organization really is a community of agents, community of producers that all want to help each other. Not something you're really going to find in a lot of places. There's a lot of great people in this business that I love dearly. But if you're looking for hundreds of mentors that actually know what they're talking about and we're willing to take the time to help you, talk to you, work with you on social media, that's who we are.
That's amazing. What's some of the top takeaways if someone's wanting to transition to being 100% virtual nowadays and they've been doing it the old-fashioned way?
So certainly you've got to learn how to do digital marketing. I mean, there's just no way around it. And, you know, digital marketing has so many different ways to go about it. But one of the things that is really simple is Facebook. Everybody's on it now. It's so simple and easy. You just have to learn some basic steps to do some simple Facebook marketing. And you can do it for super cheap. Sometimes even not spend anything at all and just use some elbow grease. So you got to be able to do that. The second thing I would say, though, I think sometimes agents think of virtual marketing as only being social media or search engine optimization and things like that, but that's still too narrow to me. To me, networking is a virtual marketing method. I can call PNC agents, I can ask a friend, I can talk to people, and I don't have to physically be in front of them or go buy them lunch or
it's true.
Any of those things. You can network. That's still virtual marketing. And as we talked about at the onset of this program, I don't know that that will provide you instant gratifications in terms of leads, but over the long term, it will provide you the best prospects that convert at the highest rate. Spend the time to build your network, build out referral bases. It takes time, but networking is a way to virtually market without having to do Facebook or search engine optimization. That takes even longer because it takes some time to get it figured out. But we are leading the industry in helping agents figure that out. We have one of the things I was telling somebody, our December of this past year, we were up 70% over the December of the prior year. And of an organization of our size to be growing at that clip, that's ridiculous. So, you know, somebody was asking me, did the pandemic affect you? Well, you know, obviously not very much. 70% is a pretty healthy number. But I would argue that part of the reason that we have done so well is, and I talked to other guys who were telling me they really struggled through the pandemic, is because we were in front of it. We were showing agents how to do things over the phone, how to enroll people electronically, how to do digital marketing. We've been in front of this for a while. None of this took us by surprise. It probably accelerated a few things, like it probably did for a lot of others. A good example is this. You know, I've never done a YouTube interview with Cody Askins, so, you know, first time for anything or everything. But our agents didn't get surprised. They didn't get hand-strapped, or you know, they didn't get handcuffed from the pandemic. They were prepared and they were ready to go, and didn't really affect them. Actually, if anything, it might have helped them, because 70% is a ridiculous amount of growth year over year for a company of our size. I think they probably capitalized on other agents sitting back going, I don't know what to do. Or the agents that I've heard even didn't say they didn't know what to do. They said, I'm gonna wait. Mm-hmm. Those guys who said they were gonna wait until it all goes back to the way it was before, our agents took their customers.
Yeah, exactly. That's so sad too, because that was such a moment in a positive way. It was such a moment for opportunity to advance, to expand.
That's right. Yeah. Exactly what we did. We looked at it as an opportunity. We were locked and loaded, and we took advantage of the opportunity.
I love it. What's some final tips for an agent that's needs to take it to that next level and really expand in 2021?
I'll just reemphasize what I'd said earlier. Get all the training that you can from every source that you find credible and reliable. Spend the time. You will turn into a top producer by learning. However, you could be the smartest guy out there. You've got to have your prospect bucket full.
That's right.
Find a way to do that. Partner up, work with a carrier, work with a IMO, work with a call center, do whatever you got to do to be overwhelmed with leads and prospects. Those two things, it's really pretty simple. Do it, not do it. If you're willing to do it, I'm willing to help you. I'll fund all of it, but
that's huge.
You got to take those steps.
That's huge, man. Show up, so difficult, right? Be willing to learn and fill the bucket with tons of people to see. That's incredible. If someone's loved this, they're like, man, I like this Andy dude. How do they get in touch with you? How do they learn more? And how do they reach out to you?
You can find me almost everywhere. You can call me 888-362-1214. My direct extension, by the way, is 1003.
Wow.
Shoot me an email at adastur@lifeplansllc.com. But for your audience, you know what? Just connect with me on Facebook. Connect with me on LinkedIn or Instagram. You'll find me there, Andy Dastur. By the way, sometimes you'll see my professional designations after. So you might see Andy Dastur, CLU, CFP. But there's only one, as far as I know, there's only one Andy Dastur in the entire insurance industry. So it ain't going to be that hard to find me.
That's right. You want to run faster? Contact Andy Dastur. You like that?
I do like that. I like it.
I love it, man. Well, thank you so much for your time today. Appreciate you being on. Unbelievable job. You are doing, and you are leading from the front, and you are focused on helping people. And it truly means a lot that you spent some time with me today. So thank you.
Hey, thanks, Cody. It was fun.
Appreciate it, buddy. And also, thank you guys for watching. Want to run faster? Contact Andy Dastur. See you next time.
Hey, if you enjoyed this, I got another one you're going to love. It's right there. Click on it. See you in there.
Who's here because you want to change the game for you in 2021? And you want life to get really good in 2021. You want your income to go up in 2021. You want to help a lot of people in 2021. And you want to look back and say, dude, 2021